So Joakim is still undefeated in Eurobasket. What's the secret to your success?
Well, I think first of all we worked good in the pre-preparation. Second, for us every game is a new one, is the most important one. So the next game is always the most important. We don't look back, we don't look too much forward. So we just prepare for the next game, play the best of our capabilities, and you know, just try to play our game, because we know when playing our game, we are much better. If we play something else, so we are not as good. So we just try to play our game, be aggressive, and play dynamic, fast basketball.
So what's your game? How can you describe your game?
Yeah, exactly. Like aggressive defense and try to play fast and dynamic in offense.
Do you think that Dragic and Doncic is the most powerful guard position in Eurobasket?
I don't know, and we don't think about this too much. You know, we just it's true that they are very good creators of the game, and a lot of times we rely on their creation. So they are the machine of this team. You know?
Doncic is very young. He's playing in his first Eurobasket. Does he even surprise you that being this young, he's playing at this level?
I think he don't surprise anybody anymore, because we all know him from Real Madrid. He was playing on the top level in EuroLeague, great. So I don't think anybody is surprised.
Quarterfinals have been a struggle for Slovenia. 6 out of 7 or 8 times we've lost in quarterfinals. What has to be different this year so you advance to the semifinals?
Well, you know, when you come to quarterfinals, there is 8 great teams, so it's not the problem of Slovenia. You know, it's also you have to give credit every time the other teams win. So we just have to think about the next game, try to play our game, and you know, hope for the best.
What impression do you have of other teams? What are favorites in your eyes of other teams?
For sure, you know, it's a couple of favorites. For sure, here we have to count Spain like a favorite. Also, Team Serbia. You know, Latvia is playing very good. Just to mention a few, because you cannot rule out France. Never. Greek team with a lot of character. They didn't have the best first leg, but. They always have character, great defense, and you know, you never count anybody out.